reinstated. Central Queensland's academics are calling for the wider workforce to learn how to detect the symptoms of dementia. It follows new research revealing around 1 million Aussies will be diagnosed with the disease by 2015.
Every 6 minutes, one Australian is diagnosed with dementia, a rate which is set to increase dramatically in the coming years.
We're looking at nearly a million cases of dementia in Australia in the next few couple of decades, because as people are living longer, they become more susceptible to develop dementia.
Aside from memory loss, experts say many patients also experience social isolation and even sensory changes.
So things may look different, or may sound different, even smell different, taste different.
As the rate increases, academics are calling on frontline professionals to learn more about the complex brain disorder.
We need people to understand that when they're planning shopping centres or public transport systems, whatever the case may be, that they need to be taken in these special considerations.
After years of research, CQ University has developed a range of new healthy ageing courses to teach professionals how to better interact with dementia patients. They say there's already been a lot of interest.
Huge interest, both from our Queensland space, but also in the state. The other thing we've had interest in is internationally. It's such a burgeoning space.
Courses start next year. To find out more, visit this website. Gabrielle Donahue, Wing News.